I will meet you there.
Did you say that you had like a shield for me or something that was level 25?
Yeah, you were.
I am. Look at that capacity. Definitely gives me way more capacity. I only have like 500, so you just doubled my capacity, so thank you for that.
I've missed you, girl.
That'll give me a little bit more survivability.
We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key. I trust you know where to put that.
I'll be ready.
Oh, this is where the fight
Take
takes
care
place.
Of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive.
This is a really small area that we're fighting in.
This makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault.
Give in the bloodlust beast.
These guys are level 28. So many crits. I'm not doing anything. Graveward. Yeah, they're good. This is a crit. Oh, yeah. I'm a bit quick to do this and start over from here again or something. Are you going to be able to get back in here, though? Basically, when he goes low like that, that's your signal that. Dinosaur. face cost from that. Crazy time. Good job for the giant swing. Swing, and a miss.
Hole that you're holding.
useless to the Calypsos.
Breathe, Tanis. You can do this. Let's give it a try.
I do not see a legendary
here. You may want
to
stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes, it's working. I hope.
Tanis, are you okay?
Just a little more. Ah, excellent, it worked. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the vault monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the vault monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry!
Do you legendary when you kill them?
I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tinks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
Oh, that's a nice
one. Alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot.
Oh, level 37?
I will examine the level 37 out here.
Yeah, I can't do nothing with these. Okay, that's pretty cool. Need to proceed. This is probably where the good loot is going to be. Oh, can't, you're in a menu. Vault of the Graveward.
Ah, this vault is indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this.
No legendaries, really. Very disappointing. Oh, don't go yet. I'm gonna take this weapon right here. It does 117 damage. Get rid of something here. So I definitely wanna keep that. Okay, now you may proceed. Big as he was, you know, he thought that you'd get better loot.